Well, there was some star power in Marshall over the weekend. Denzel Washington took a trip back to Wiley College, where he directed and acted in The Great Debaters. Staff at the college credit Washington as the catalyst that reignited the team there. And students came from all over to compete in Wiley's first HBCU speech and debate tournament Saturday night.
Now the time for justice, the time for freedom, and the time for equality is always right now.
It's been 10 years since the movie The Great Debaters hit the big screen, shining a light on how a small historic black college in East Texas made such a phenomenal impact to its future students. To these Wiley students, it doesn't get better than having Denzel Washington visit your school.
I'm actually lost of words to say about Mr. Denzel Washington coming down to little Wiley College in Marshall, Texas.
For him to recognize our school history and build a movie upon our foundation, it's just amazing. Like, it's a blessing.
Wiley honored the actor for raising awareness of debate education. The HBCU Debate League also posthumously honored Melvin Tolson, the professor of Wiley's first debaters.